Out here, we are reading a hand of a lady, and she was concerned about her headline to be broken. And this is the headline, and this is basically the overlap you're seeing out here. And so she was great amount of concern. But out here, there we have to see basically the whole hand in general. Somewhere at the same age. This is age 35. So this is the lifeline, and this is basically overlap here as well. You would find, and there are few upward lines basically which are moving towards the finger. So these lines are basically good lines. These are basically good indications. It's a very good indication. First thing is that. Apart from that, we also see a supporting lifeline. Supporting lifeline supports your life as well. And if there are any breaks anywhere, be it your money line, be it your fame line, be it your headline, anywhere, basically it tries to safeguard you from any such problem. I'll just explain to you, this is the headline and this is the money line, let's suppose. So this intersection is basically age 35. So the break is happening at the age of 35. What is happening is that first the line is coming and ending out here, and a line is starting from above this place. The blow could be this place, but it's starting from above, and few branches are basically targeting this particular area. There, it's not reaching till there, but even if it is not reaching and it is targeting towards the mount of Jupiter, it gets a quality of Jupiter, and Jupiter is basically for high position and honor and growth in one's life. There are one or two branches which are targeting out here, and another one is getting targeted somewhere out here towards the mount of Mars. Mount of Mars, any line, headline moving towards the Mount of Mars gets the quality of Mars, and Mars is an area of aggression and fire. So if our headline is kind of originating from the Mount of Mars, our thinking gets basically some amount of aggression, and aggression is not good for decision making. So this is how we are reading. The other part is the headline ends at the age of 35 and new one develops. So the new one, basically we have to look at the quality of the line, how good the quality is. As you yourself can see, the line is very deep, clear, singular. This is the quality of line, basically what one should have. And if a person has got such a line, it means that even if a person goes through troubled times during this particular age, the age of 35, yet he is going to come out of it very easily. So one thing is that. This is one part. The other part is that the heart line is kind of overlapping just under the ring finger. There's a break kind of a thing. So if there's a break, we say that probably the person should take care of eyes and heart. But heart we can't say with certainty, because if a person has got really small nails, very, very small nails, then the possibility basically arises. Otherwise, it doesn't. So a break can sometimes in the line of heart might mean emotional break, some break in emotion. So or some trouble coming in the emotional life. One part is that. The other part we have to see is how good the sun line is. So sun line is basically the carrier line, and if we see a line solid out here, as you see in this particular hand, it means great name and fame coming to this particular person. It means the person is giving full energies to his work, and benefits would certainly come to him. So in this way, we can say with certainty that possibilities are good. There are few bad signs, but few good signs as well. Because of a solid headline, it automatically means due to the strong heart, the person would come out of any problem whatsoever. The heartline is also ending on the Mount of Saturn, which means that the person is is good with money. He or she values money, and they are likely to get more money in their life. So this particular ability is there. The money management ability is there. Another unique sign in this particular hand is that if we see the left hand generally is seen in the hand of woman, but left hand is not the active hand even in women who are working outside. So we would women who are totally domesticated, we see the left hand totally domestic. They basically don't venture out. But these are everybody ventures out. So we would say that the right hand is the active hand even in females, and left is the passive hand. So one important aspect that plays out in this particular hand is that the headline is kind of splitting in the early period of our life. This is the early period headline. So, and it is like angling towards the amount of Mercury, and Mercury is basically for communication skills, business skills, all kind of skills. So, or writing skills. So probably this thing might benefit this particular person. The head and the lifeline are joined at the start for a long duration of time, which automatically means person is cautious, shy, hardworking, consistent, and success comes later period of life. Again, we see a super strong supporting Mars line. So these people are fighter. These people fight against odd situations, difficult people, and come out as winners. In the left hand, some hands, there are dissimilarities in left and right. So in the left hand, we find that the heart line is getting associated with the Mount of Jupiter. In the right hand, we find that it is getting associated with the Mount of Saturn. So Saturn is for good money management abilities, responsibility, responsible nature, and in the left hand, it is getting associated with the Mount of Jupiter. Jupiter is basically for idealism and sensitivity and true emotions. So such people are not good money managers. So probably with time, this particular lady has become more she has become more aware about money and importance of money. She has realized and at the same time has become a good money manager. Probably in the past she was not. And you would also see that the heartline is quite straight. Straight headline means a person doesn't display their emotions. Although the person is emotional because this line is starting on the on the Mount of Jupiter, but because the line is straight, it means the person keeps his emotion in check and doesn't display his emotions. But as far as the right hand goes, the heartline is kind of curvature. So this makes a person passionate and displays their emotions. So this is how we are basically coming to the final conclusion, what she might be and might not be. And the break in the headline, she need not worry about. This kind of a overlap, if you look closely, you would notice that there's an overlap in the lifeline as well. So in the initial period, the lifeline is out here, and then there's an overlap. So, and few lines are moving upwards. So some major thing happens approximately at the age of 34. That's when the person needs to take care. But sure shot, she would come out of any problem. That's it for this particular reading. Please take a look at it, and if you like the video, click on the like button. Thanks.